Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Carefully disconnect the aux wireless antenna cable from the wireless module by grasping the connector with a small pair of needle nose pliers or tweezers. Caution! Use care when disconnecting the wireless antenna cable from the wireless module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Disconnect the wireless module ribbon cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the 1.5mm P0 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the wireless module to the top cover. Lift the wireless module off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Place the wireless module onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the 1.5mm P0 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the wireless module to the top cover. Connect the wireless module ribbon cable onto its connector on the system board. Reconnect the aux wireless antenna cable to the wireless module. Caution! Use care when connecting the wireless antenna cable to the wireless module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance.